everybody out. Welcome everybody out to the Cosmic Cafe. Cosmic Cafe. Rocket Man.
If I could go one place, I would go to space. Free my mind, get lost in time, and everything will be okay. Echoes in the air, painted skies.
So some of my influences would be Anita Baker, Sade, Christina Aguilera, Pink, and as far as influence, or as far as my inspiration, it's just life, like life in general. Everything from love to the weather to just smiling people, life inspires me. You can find me at Shabella.bandcamp.com. My EP is a free download. You can also find me at Twitter @Shabella_Mafia, as well as Reverb Nation Shabella Matthews. You spell my name Shebella. Thanks, guys. You're here with Shabella Matthews, and you are watching R&B Live.
Detroit. this crazy world filled with disaster. I gotta keep my feet on the ground, no matter what happens. Fortune versus God. Standing on when my father said, created in his image, oh yes, all else is dead.
But even like before Montana, like the Jackie Wilson group, like Barry had it, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, but you know, Phil Collins, Queen, Journey.
Gotta have the Journey.
Gotta have the Journey, you know, the Chance, you know? Steve Perry's the voice, but what more can you
then
say?
Then it's like Eminem, Jay's, Ye.
Yep. All that.
Some Wayne, maybe.
Some Outkast. You can't forget Outkast.
Gotta be Outkast.
They're there, too. Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Did we miss anybody? I feel like Run DMC and Aerosmith. Yep. You cannot talk about them.
There it was.
Hendrix is important too. Yeah, Jimmy, we have
Hendrix
a long list. You know,
it's very important.
Yeah, I'm about to say it's very fucking important.
It's recording now.
It's recording now. All right, because this shit is important.
Say that shit.
Terry Martin always knew that we didn't really do R&B.
He always
put us on the show.
He always did that.
That's because he's a good dude, man.
Well, it's rhythm and blues, and there's some blues, and it's very rhythmic.
We're pretty rhythmic.
There we go.
It's very rhythmic.
He won.
And sometimes it's quite bluesy.
Just Michael's a fucking genius. He schooled us again. Did y'all see that? Y'all beeped it? It happens, man. I told you. We just be out and about. We, you know, we learn some new shit. Hit me.
Get all in love with me. Your mama's so fucking hot.
This is Dee Reed, and this is R&B Live. Just wanted to kick it with y'all for a minute, let y'all know who I am. I'm a gospel artist, inspirational artist. I have a project out called The Storm Is Over. And I just want to tell y'all who some of my influences are. All the greats, basically. Anybody who's ever done anything great in music, that's my influence. And I try to respect music by making good music. And I want to do music that touches the soul. I want to do music that is meaningful. And I want to do music that is going to last a lifetime. So be on the lookout. My project is available everywhere via Amen Gospel / EMI CMG, Major Distribution. Shout out to Amen and EMI. Go to iTunes, go to Rhapsody, go to Amazon MP3. Anywhere the downloads are sold, you can get my CD. Remember, the name is Dee Reed. The name of the album is Storm Is Over. Make sure you go and get it. This is R&B Live.
Choose you first, oh love. y'all was singing. Y'all thought I was entertaining y'all. All right, listen. Listen.
Brittany Stoney, again. Shout out to R&B Live Detroit, the Eclectics tonight. Some of my inspirations are Adele, definitely Adele, Jill Scott, Erykah Badu, Lauryn Hill, Imogen Heap, just to name a few.
How you guys doing? My name is Pato Marhedic, and you can find me at Pato Motown. That's P-A-T-O Motown. Obviously, some of my greatest influences are Motown music, The Temptations, Stevie Wonder, Jackson 5. And then I also have, you know, an acoustic and folk side of things. I love Elvis, Johnny Cash, things like that. So, yeah, check it out. Pato Motown, peace and love. My name is Pato Marhedic, and you're watching R&B Live Detroit.
Thank you. Of Halloween.